So Kim Jong-il dies on Saturday. He dies about the age of 69 or 70 or so. His successor, Kim Jong-un, is supposed to take his place while an old lady cries about him on TV. Did you know that in North Korea, people are often executed if they don't mourn for their dead? Especially for the leaders? Yeah, that's a fact. Here's a picture of the Kim Jong-il in the cool sunglasses. Military forces, and Kim Jong-un is a young 20-some-year-old that's supposed to take over the whole entire country. Where the great leader is now, he's probably saying F America. And also, I don't know what's going on with these sunglasses and this hairdo. What's with the Korean haircut? That's kind of weird, I think. Now let's ask the real question. Is this good or a bad thing? Do you think Kim Jong-un will go all crazy nuts and crazy powerful and start attacking, killing, and changing policy? Or do you think this is good? Maybe he's a young man trying to figure out what to do. Maybe he'll open the borders up. What do you think? I think this might be an interesting time to live to see North Korea open up its borders or even go a little bit crazy and start bombing shit. What do you think? Also, maybe there's some internal struggle where people want to take over Kim Jong-un's spot. Assassination, maybe? Interesting. Maybe Hollywood movie? Interesting. 2012 Doomsday? Created by Korea or North Korea? Oh, interesting. Tell me what you think down below. Because I think this will be very, very cool. And one more thing, Kim Jong-un needs to lay off the donuts. His double chin, triple chin, his no neck face is scaring the crap out of me. He really, really needs to do something about that because he looks grumpy, don't you think? All right, that's enough for me today. Have fun. Bye. Okay, bye.